Because of the Saturday, we're actually in luck. Now, bamboo makes up about 99% of their diet. And they eat in the wild, sometimes in the park. But the most common injury for people that do, Molly can probably tell you, she's heard of them, is that they will just lose a calf. If they take a bite, the calf muscle is gone. Which is why we are a contact only facility.
Why would I be able to?
It's for our research and conservation efforts, right? These folks are about 15 feet away from the most endangered bear in the entire